And where are you from?
My name's Jay Miron, I'm 24 years old, and I'm from the Bay of Thunder in Ontario, Canada.
So, who do you ride for?
I ride for Schwinn Bicycles, Jinx Clothing, and Band Shoes.
That's pretty killer. What comes to mind when you hear the word extreme?
Bungee jumping and canoes.
Alright, so Jay, what'd you think about the extreme games?
I don't know, they were pretty cool. A lot of people bagged on ESPN and said they didn't know their stuff, but I think they did a lot better job than they could have. The contest was good, the ramps were really good, the dirt jumps were a little too big, but hey. The only thing I didn't like about it was the fact that the first place bungee jumper got more than every biker put together, which sucked.
Do you think there should have been a street class?
Definitely. Jumping is pretty cool. I think they should have had street too, though. Street's more fun. That's it.
Why do you think you excelled in this sport?
Because I'm not afraid to admit I suck. A lot of guys, they go to a spot or go to a comp, and they're not riding good, and they're afraid to ride in front of people, and they're afraid to look bad. I've never been afraid to look bad. I just ride for myself every single time I ride, and I try hard every single time.
What is your favorite movie of all time?
Slapshot was super good. Strange Brew was better, but I think my favorite movie of all time has to be Rad.
Why is that?
I like the BMX boogie.
What pushes you to progress with your riding?
Progression's everything, yeah. Man. Doing new stuff and inventing tricks is so much fun. I like to be dialed, but I also like to learn a lot of new tricks, and I like to have new stuff for every comp. Keeps it interesting progression.
So Dave, what do you think of Jay Miron?
He's a rad.
Tell us about the Terminator.
The Terminator's a big, mean rider who's 6'4", 230 pounds, who gets 10 feet of air on vert, does big 540s and tail whips, and if you mess with any bike riders in Thunder Bay, he'll beat the sleep out of you.
Why do they call you Crazy Legs?
Because I know how to move.
Some people describe you as hard-headed. Can you explain that?
Yeah, I'm totally like that. I'd be the first one to admit it. I'll go out of my way 10 miles to prove my point.
Even if you're wrong?
If I'm wrong, I'll admit it.
What would happen if you were in the ring with a professional lightweight boxer?
I'd knock him out in one shot.
In conclusion, is there anyone you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank Matt Hoffman and Steve Swope for sponsoring me for the last couple of years with Hoffman Bikes. I want to thank Jinx Clothing especially, because Steve from Jinx has done a lot for me in the last year. I'd like to thank John Paul for hooking me up with the Schwinn deal. That was really cool of him. I'm glad he thought of me. And Kim Boyle. I'd like to thank Kim Boyle. He's always done a lot for me. He's tried to hook me up all the time. And I really appreciate guys going out of their way to help me out. Thanks a lot, guys.